Patricia.
No, it's Alexis, miss.
Alexis, Alexis, of course. Yes, yes, what can I do?
No, I wonder if I could speak to you about some personal problems.
Personal problems? So I thought it was going to be something serious. Come sit, come. There we go. That's it. Alright, I'll just sit here. That's fine. Yes, what's your problem?
Well, miss, I don't know how to say this, but miss, I think I might be pregnant.
You said you might be pregnant. Oh, my goodness, Alava. Okay, all right. Now we can deal. All right, we can deal with this. Okay, just back up. Tell me how it happened.
Well, miss, it's my family, miss. Like, my mom and my dad and I, we don't have a very good relationship, miss. And then, like, I met my boyfriend, and then, like, I was on the pull, miss. And then, like, you know, like, stuff happens, and now.
Okay, are you on the pool?
No, miss, I just said I'm not on the pool.
You're not on the pool? What are you thinking? What is your head like attached to your body or something? Eh? Being the word going and willy-nilly with some guy and you're not even on the pool. What are you have these children nowadays?
I'm sorry, miss, it's just like my family, miss, they're
stuck there.
Don't care about them.
Okay, just hold on. No, look, I just got Alexis here. She thinks she's pregnant. I'm going to be in there about 10 minutes, okay? 10 minutes, all right, great. Thanks. Okay, sorry. Yes.
Thomas, I know I was stupid, man. It's just like...
You were stupid. Jeez. I just don't know. You know, you would swear that you don't even know how difficult life can be, eh? Life, my girl. Life is tough. I mean, you just saw. I've got meetings to go to. I've got things to do in the evenings. Life is difficult, my girl. You've got to learn how to take responsibility. My life, if you knew how difficult my life would be.
Yes, I know life's hard, but I love him, miss. And he's the only thing I've got, and I don't want to lose him because of
the pain. Oh, please. You think you have him? You don't have him. Let me tell you a thing, girl. You don't have that guy. I know he's tough. He's out there. He's out there with the other girls. He's probably impregnated about 3 by now. Eh? You just wanted the lot. Don't think you've got him.
Then what I do about my family? Like, I've got to tell my family this because I haven't told them.
Okay, just hold on. All the best. That's it.